Now let us have a look at the workflow of Travis. So whenever a feature is pushed onto the GitHub branch, this is tracked by Travis CI using the YAML file. This is continuous integration or delivery step. Then it executes some test cases on the code. If they run successfully, they deploy onto the AWS as mentioned in the Travis file. So let's add travis.yaml file in the root folder of the project and commit it into the Git. Basically, what we do in the travis.yaml file is we tell Travis that we need Docker, and we tell Travis to build the image using Docker file, and tell Travis how to deploy code to AWS.